Reggie and Ray Allen are two names that always pop up at the top of the that list, all the three-point shooting lists. So anytime you mention those type of names, pretty special.
You guys have felt the absence of Andre Iguodala throughout the course of this postseason.